Jack Black with me. Their film is called The Super Mario Brothers Movie, and it's in theaters in April. In celebration of Mario Day, which is officially March 10th, we have a new game that's called One Life Left.
One Life Left.
What? That's new. I like that one. Damn it. Are we going to be able to use that again? Okay, anyway. Here to host, please welcome a man you can see on the upcoming season of Hacks on HBO, Yuba City's own Guy Branum. Oh. All right. Here's your serious face, okay.
Thank you for having me, Kelly. I really appreciate it. First, we need even teams, though. We have three over here, two over here. Okay. So let's get our audience warm-up guy, Ruben, in here to balance out the team.
Come on, Ruben!
Nice.
Okay.
Thanks. Colorful team.
Quiet.
Okay.
Here are the rules. I will ask each team a question about Mario Brothers, one team at a time.
Okay.
You can discuss your answers.
Okay.
If you're wrong, you will lose a life. If you lose two lives, then you lose the game.
Ooh. Oh.
Player one, here is your question.
Okay. Here we go.
What country are Mario's ancestors supposed to be from?
I mean, obviously,
Italy. Yes, easily.
Yeah, Italy.
It's easily Italy, folks.
Yeah,
easily Italy.
Italy.
Not little Italy.
Mario and
not
Luigi.
Little Italy. Regular Italy.
Is this your final answer, Kelly Clarkson?
Yes.
That is correct.
Okay.
Yeah!
Woo!
Oh,
I think it was a really hard one.
And Jack Black,
wow.
May
Real
I just say.
Tough one.
Hey, no cross. Jack Black, just a quick point. I'm going to be performing at the Texas Bear Roundup on March 18th, and I just wanted to say, you should come, you would clean up in that outfit.
You would look sexy. You would bring sexy back.
I'm not flirting, it's just informative. Player two, here is your question. What is the name of the relative who joins Mario on his quest?
That's Luigi. It's Luigi.
It's like, Luigi.
Is this your final answer?
Yeah.
That's correct.
Yeah.
All right. Yes. Nobody lost a life. Moving on to level two.
Here we go.
Player one, here's your question.
Okay.
Who captures Princess Peach? Which character captures Princess Peach?
I would say Bowser.
I think we gotta say Bowser. It might be, unless it's a trick.
It could be a trick question.
It's
just
not
mean,
a trick.
Like, in the very beginning, I mean, it's Bowser, but isn't it in the beginning you have to go through the different ones
it
to get to
Bowser?
It is Bowser.
I'm gonna feel so stupid if it's Bowser and we don't say Bowser.
Okay.
So Jack Black, is that your final answer?
Okay.
Absolutely. Bowser!
That's correct.
Yeah! Yeah! Then you go through the other one. Yeah, come on.
You can't overthink it. You can't overthink it.
Okay.
Player two, it's back to you.
You're trying to throw me
what
off.
What item makes Mario invincible? What item?
Oh, wait.
Oh, duh.
Invincible
star.
Star.
Yeah, it's gotta be. If we're talking about invincibility.
We're talking about invincibility.
Guy, yep. We're gonna go with star.
Star is star correct, Chris Pratt.
Well done, Chris.
Go.
Nice.
Going good.
Nice.
Cruising through level two. We are leveling up again,
these
and it is getting harder.
Okay,
very easy
all right.
Player one, what is the name of the green creature that Mario rides?
Oh, that's Yoshi. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. I love Yoshi. Yoshi.
I love Yoshi.
Yeah,
is
Yoshi.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
The tongue.
That's correct.
Yeah.
Kelly Clarkson, do you think that that writing is platonic or more than platonic?
I don't know.
I mean, we'll all have to speculate. All right. Player two. Mario has had all of the following jobs except which? A, taxi driver. B, carpenter. C, doctor, D, teacher.
Teacher,
because I got the other
one.
Someone calls
right here.
Is it a doctor?
Taxi.
Have you
been a doctor?
He's never been a doctor.
He's not going to operate.
Okay.
Doctor.
Unfortunately, the game Dr. Mario would like to disagree with you. That's incorrect. You lose a life.
Oh, no.
Let's go. What's the right answer?
That was a song.
That was a song.
Okay, they're killing it.
Please, it is still in one game.
Oh.
We're at the final level. It is time for one more question.
What?
Whichever team shouts out the answer first wins the game.
What? The whole game?
The whole game.
Here we go.
What? All right. Oh, my God. Come on.
For the whole game.
Don't you.
Final question. What two colors are on Toad's
red and white. Red and white. Red and white. Red and white. Red and white, baby. Red and white, baby. Red and white, baby.
I
can't
show them that one.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
It's
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Oh my God. Okay, the game is over. We win. Thank you so much for playing and being here, everybody.
Thank you.
Wow.
Totally. Good game. Especially Jack, you come back. I love this outfit. The Super Mario Brothers movie is in begrudgingly. The Super Mario Brothers movie is in theaters April 5th, everybody.